If you look at this white oak, this is the kind of trees that we wanted to leave on the property. It's a good, clean, straight tree. It's a quality tree that's going to grow into a high-value tree down the road. It's going to take a number of years, but it's got a good start already. And it's going to produce a good value, grade, quality log tree one day when it grows.